When Parliament by great decree created the IPCC, they meant to try a plan whereby they could control police forces. Then as complaints arrived in shells, the whitewashers washed white for hours and time servers deployed their powers in legal-like discourses. In legal-like discourses. And they are right, as suits their name, to free police forces from all blame. The commission's right, the police are right, and all is right we can proclaim. The commission's right, the police are right, and all is right we can proclaim. And all is right we can proclaim. We are free of blame. If you complain, the police are liars. They'll wait till half a year expires, then ask the force, the source, of course, of truth unmitigated. Is it not true that police, like you, models of virtue through and through, are by gross libels quite untrue, being criticised unfairly, 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 being criticised unfairly? As you do know, we're white as snow, and true as true from head to toe. And you are right, and we are right, and all is right as right can be. The commission's right, the police are right, and all is right we can proclaim. And all is right we can proclaim. We are free of blame. A law was passed which had the aim to free police forces from all blame if they could state complaints were late in being filed against them. So forces and IPCC spent months ignoring you and me to claim undue delay. You see, protection for malpractice, 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 protection for malpractice. We are right, you must agree, defended by IPCC, cause they are right and we are right and all is right as right can be. The commission's right, the police are right, and all is right we can proclaim. And all is right we can proclaim. We are free of blame.